Good morning, children. Children, in our last videos, we have learned sight words, blend words, reading of blend passages, listening to stories and learning new words, formation of sentences. Today, we are playing a game in formation of sentences, but not in a jumbled way. You will learn noun plus verb and object. Noun is the name of a person, place, animal and thing. Verb is an action word and object means the remaining part of the sentence which relates with the verb. So, shall we start with our game?
Children, we are starting the game of formation of sentences. Formation of sentences you are going to do in a by using noun, verb and object. What is a noun? Noun is the name of a person, place, animal and thing. Verb, verb is an action word. And what is an object? Object is the remaining part of the sentence which is related with the verb. So, shall I start? Okay. I have taken monkeys. Monkeys is a noun. Next, I will take water. In the lake. Children, is this sentence correct? No. Monkeys waters in the lake. No, it is not correct. So, what is the correct sentence? The correct sentence is monkeys jump on the hills. Monkeys jump on the hills. This is the correct sentence. Next, I am taking noun is Gautam. Let us see, take the verb. Sings a car. Gautam sings a car. Is it right? No, because a car, which is the object, it doesn't relate with the verb sing. So, let us see another object. The next object which matches or which goes with a verb. Yes, Gautam sings a song. The correct sentence is Gautam sings a song. Next, swams. Verb, waters. Object, in the lake. Is this sentence correct? Is the verb correct over here? Swams, waters in the lake? No. So, what is the correct sentence? The correct sentence is swams, swim in the lake. Swam, swims in the lake. Swams, swim in the lake. This is the correct sentence. Children, the next one I am taking. Prem. I am taking the verb, drives a book. Is this correct, children? No. So, which is the object? I will see. Yes. Prem drives a car. So, what is the sentence? Prem drives a car. Correct sentence is, Prem drives a car. Next sentence, Sania. Verb is, let's see the verb. Yes, Sania reads. Reads what? Correct. Sania reads a book. This is the correct sentence. Sania reads a book. So, the verb over here is reads and the object related with the verb is a book. Have you understood? And are you enjoying the game, children? Good. Next sentence, children. Ritu. Verb. Let us see the verb. Which verb? What is Ritu doing? Let us see. Yes, Ritu learns. Now what she learns? Learns a poem. Yes, this is correct. So, Ritu learns a poem. Children, I have one more object over here which can go with this also. Like see, Ritu learns a song. So, this is also correct, children. Have you understood the correct sentence? Both the sentences can be correct. Ritu learns a song and Ritu learns a poem. Both the objects are correct or they go with the verb learns. Yes, children. The next one is, I am taking the noun. Sally. Sally is a noun. Goes. Verb. Now let us see to the object. A poem, is it correct? No, it is not correct. Sally goes on the hills. Yes, this is also correct because goes where she goes on the hills. So on the hills object, the on the hills is related with goes. Another object is Sally goes to school. This is correct. Sally goes to school. So the sentence is Sally goes to school. So have you understood, children, the verb, especially the object, which object relates with the verb, which is very important when you form a sentence. Noun, verb, object. Thank you.